Caitlin. I became a photographer because, as tons of other people, I had kids and loved taking pictures of them. Thought they were the most beautiful kids in the world, just like every single mom out there. And I started stalking other child photographers' websites to try to get ideas and see what they were doing. And once I clicked on their pricing page and saw how much they were charging, it made me really mad because I felt like I could do it. I've always been an entrepreneur. And so I just poured myself into learning and growing and shooting and learning and shooting and building my portfolio until I finally felt like I had enough to go professional. And that was 11 years ago. So that's why I'm a photographer.